need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love.
Hello and welcome to the San Siro Stadium in Milan. It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a warm welcome to you all.
Hi John, hi everyone. I'm really looking forward to this match.
Fernandinho.
Company.
Sanya.
Silva. Aguero. Yaya Toure.
Here's Yaya Toure.
That was nice, but no goal.
Well, that was textbook stuff on the 1-2 there. Great link-up play. Difficult to deal with. Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Decilio.
Montolivo. Balotelli. Through into space it goes. El Shaarawy. Made in accurately. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous.
It's Polly.
Alex. So it is still 0-0. Aguero. Looking to exploit the space. Oh, that's delightful. Yaya Toure. They were so nearly punished for their mistake. So, how will they work this one? Could be a goal here. Got a goal!
When you can produce a first touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. They have to stay focused.
Abate, Honda, De Michelis,
Company,
here's Dzeko, over the line for a throw-in. This goes for a throw-in. Keeper's got a strong hand on the ball. Yaya Toure wouldn't stay down for him.
Well, that was a very decent shot from distance. You know, a little less strength and it might have just dipped under the bar. Good effort, though.
Decilio.
It's El Shaarawy.
Polly.
Montolivo. Alex. And Nigel de Jong.
Abate.
Here's Dzeko. Corner, I think. Yes, the referee confirms it. They put plenty of effort into corners in training. Now it's a match situation. A lunge. And with that, the referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Just one goal, the difference between them. Fernandinho.
Kolarov,
who a few moments ago made his mark on this game. The ball goes through. Looking to cut inside. This goes for a throw-in. The ball is sent into the middle. Shoots there. Good strike, but straight at the keeper.
Well, it turned out to be a decent save, although I'm not sure how much the keeper knew about it, even if he was well positioned.
He's going on his own. This goes for a throw-in. There's plenty of activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution. Abate. Here's Honda. Aguero. Well read by Alex. Montolivo. Abate. Here's Nigel de Jong. Polly. Yaya Toure. He's looking to play it into the channel. Aguero!
Well, that was a really awkward one for the goalkeeper to deal with.
El Shaarawy. Fernandinho with the foul. Nasri. It's Jovetic. It is good to see a forward tracking back and defending like that from time to time.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Alex. Rami. Montolivo. Here's Honda. Tried to play it through. Abate. Needs a good cross. Pass cut out. The clock counting down. Victory is tantalisingly close. They just went. So there it is, and that concludes today's contest. This could be put down as a victory for a set of defenders who all kept their focus.